I really enjoyed Sean's presentation that he did on Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. And Sean made a really convincing case, I think, that the four titles that are used there in Isaiah 9, 6 are theophoric titles that are being given to the king that had an ancient interpretive intention, but also we can use it and apply it looking forward to Jesus as well. So I really enjoyed that presentation. I think a lot of people are really going to get a lot out of it when they listen to it for themselves.